next up, we have a giant Lennox unit here. It does happen to have four blades, and here's the data. I believe... I don't actually know. I'll have it up in the video. It's a straight hole, though, I think. Can't really tell. And then we have a Rheem unit up over here. Has a coping scroll, and this one is a heat pump. Oh, just walked into a spider web. Here's the data. Manufactured July of 2017. I have the tonnage up on the video like I usually do, though. Okay, let's see. Is there any units over here? Doesn't seem like it, so I guess there's only two units at this building. Alright. Well, that's it for this video.